Only thing I do know is the story I would have told to the kids we could have had. And it's this one. The story of a girl. A girl who worked in a photography store in a quiet little corner of Toronto, Canada.